Hello everybody, this is Priscilla from PcCosplays coming to you today with a let's play on a... I guess I'm something new that I'm going to be starting is like a retro Monday. And I need to lower this volume on my end because it's really loud. Oh wait, oh, there we go. So yeah, I've decided to do like a new series kind of thing. And I'm gonna call it, Retro Mondays, I guess, to see where it goes. Sorry that I'm not doing any video. I'm kinda drying clothes at the moment, so my room's a little messy, and I don't want you guys to see that. So, I'm here playing, Donkey Kong Country for the Super Nintendo. And I basically remember this whole game as a little girl. And somebody stole my bananas! My bananas, they stole my bananas. Go up here. Free life. But yeah, I'm playing on a rock candy style controller. I've edited the buttons to mimic what the Super Nintendo controls used to be. Sorry if it sounds like I'm not really getting a complete thought through. It's because I'm just trying to, I guess you could say, speed run through this as best as I can. I'm gonna try not to make these episodes really long. But do you see this? Monkey is riding a freaking rhino, and this rhino's a G. Like, he's a G. Bam. Usually there's stuff up there, but not right now. Not this level. And we're done! Next level! I used to love the music in this game. This used to be like super hard when I was a little girl. The ones that the stages that I don't like is actually in the next... I guess you can call it next level, area, stage. It couldn't really be stage because, you know, the next stage is the next stage, like what's after this, but. Nope, it's the cart, mine carts, and I'm running around with dynamite. I should have died. My freaking little ass monkey holding a barrel of dynamite, jumping on alligators. Bam! Bumblebees. Oh! Did you guys see that? Froggy! Oh, and those tokens that I collect are for a special bonus for those of you that have never played this game. Yeah, it's for a bonus where you could play as the animal. And every time you, of course, every time you get the KONG, you get a free life. And we are going to save. Oh wait, no, oh, I forgot this isn't the one, like part two. This one you actually have to like go to Candy's safe point. You'll see that in a little bit. Let me just, in part two, you actually get to save at a school or some shit like that. Okay, I'll stop. Okay, and we are going... Ah! Come here. Into a bonus. Barrel, 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 barrel. Bananas, 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 bananas. Done! Okay, let's grab this in case anybody wants to be... They want to be funny, like Bumblebee. And save! Checkpoint! Oh, can't say save point because it's checkpoint. And I got hit by a Bumblebee. Really? Free me, DK! Bam! The reason why I like using Diddy a lot is because he's actually faster than Donkey. And yeah, I just prefer using Diddy Kong over Donkey Kong. You know, gotta represent the short people. dolphin! Bones. G! K-O-N-G. Boom! Do-do-do. Oh, I'm almost at the save point. I hate these underwater levels. They're like worse than Super Mario underwater levels. Why aren't the piranhas coming and attacking me? Like, it's fresh, I guess, gorilla meat. He's a gorilla, right? Because Diddy is a chimp, to my knowledge. Oh, check me out! Secret! I wonder what that... I think that would make... the girl... I forgot her name in the second game. But, the girl in Donkey Kong and Diddy's Kong Quest, I think that would make her a chimp too? I'm not really too sure. But we're just gonna go with it. Ah, and I lost the life. Not gonna worry about it. Just gonna keep on swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Oh, wait, no, sharks! It's Shark Week! There's another dolphin case over there, but I'm not gonna do it. Bam! It should be a... Yeah! Ostrich! Get out of here. The animals make it so much more easier to get through these levels. And I missed the O. So what? Damn. I think I'm gonna get to, like, the first boss of this area, and then I'm just gonna call it... Ah! A day. And then I think I'll end the episode at the first boss. We're gonna skip Funky's Flights only because we don't need to use it at the moment. So... Cheat! And yes, this is a way to cheat the whole entire level. I prefer this method. Rather than dealing with the entire level. Just go in barrels. Barrels make everything easier. What? What is the thingy over here? I'm not sure. Let's check. Bam. Bam. Let's get that. Get this. I forgot if it's over here or not. We're just gonna go with it. Bam. Timing is key. Queen. Yeah! I know there's like a secret thing somewhere, but I'm not about to risk my life to do it. Oh, I could have had it. Really? Really? Right at the freaking end? Was it really worth it? I guess it was because I freaking went for it. Let's do this all over again. Let's get Diddy back. So, when Donkey dies, we don't gotta worry about it too much. Bam! Barrels! Oh, see? See? Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. Bam! Bam! Got this. Got this. See? See? Check me out. Yeah, we're gonna save at Candy's safe spot. Beat this next boss. Whoosh. And to her save point. That's what he said. He wants to see her save point. Pause. And we're fighting a beaver. We just gotta jump on his back. like 3 times or 4 times. I think it's 4 times. Or 5 times. Or 6 times. Yep, 6 times. Alrighty, everybody, this is where we're gonna actually end the episode for today. Sorry if it's not as entertaining as it should be, but this is a take in a different direction for now for me to catch up on videos at least once a week. You guys know where the subscribe button is right underneath this video. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button so that you guys can stay tuned to all my videos. Stay up to date with everything else that I've done. Check out the videos that I've done in the past. They're all on my playlists. If you go through all my videos, you'll see the playlists. I have some really funny stuff there and some stuff that I'm actually working on currently. So I do appreciate you guys sitting down here and taking the time to watch this. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!